with one of the later arcs.
How do things look over there?
When they just ended for the anime.
That voice. Riku? I don't know. There's not much going on here.
Don't be so sure.
You know, somehow I forgot the Coliseum was actually in Kingdom Hearts 1 for a bit there.
First, you're gonna have to find...
And I had to think about what world this was.
Then, if my findings are right, that'll take you to the world's core. If you can get rid of whatever's harming the core, the bugs will disappear. It's as easy as that.
So it's just like those other worlds. The enemy is inside the keyhole.
That feels weird. Like, it's a weird phrase, I think.
I can get rid of them. Once that's done, I'll find a way back outside for all of you.
Thanks.
Oh, this Sora is like, I care about you all.
Your search for that world's keyhole.
What is that pose? Just
where you met Phil. Hercules had gone off to investigate the cause of the bugs.
Has to be like this.
And hadn't returned.
But like that, yeah, like
When you finally found
Labyrinth,
Herc told you that Hades was the one responsible for the whole mess in Olympus. Knowing you had to stop the evil Hades...
Get up on the Hydroback superseded all previous forms. I think when I played it on stream, we only had Get Up on the Hydra's Back play once. That's also because I knew that was going to be a thing.
Are you Hercules, the hero?
Are you Hercules, the hero? That's a weirdly delivered line.
To you? A problem. Now show me that you got a real good reason to fight.
Ready? So edgy. Cloud, Vincent Caldy wants his cape and glove back. And his, like, pants and side thing too, right? I'm so excited for the Kingdom Hearts Crisis Core remake later this year. Like, so excited for that. And the next part of the main game 7, well, sequel game 7? Don't know. True.
Tell me your name.
Crisis Core's gonna be cry all over again.
My name's Cloud.
I understand.
No friend of heroes.
We'll see if it's changed, though.
Hey, what did we ever do to you?
Like some sort of secret ending or something, too? They might do it. Why do you still have bandages around your sword if you just got hit by
Seriously?
A fireball?
I missed?
Hades, stay out of this. I told you this is my fight.
Oh, please. This is my fate. Thing about you ages ago.
What's that?
You couldn't even distract Hercules.
And then Hades summons Sephiroth.
Osaka. Help like that, I'll pass.
Are you the one who did this to the Colosseum?
You know, I wish I could take the credit, but this time, you got the wrong guy.
Then who did?
Sorry, Wonder Boy, but this maze has another keeper now. But hey, I'm a fair god, no? I'll stay out of your way. I mean, why work when I can just sit back and watch you all wither away?
Get back.
I never
here.
Actually played Crisis Core either.
So long, Spike.
I just, like, know the big points. Like, with Final Fantasy VII, the original. Never played it. I just know the big points.
Nice guy.
So he was just using me the whole time.
Hey, wait a sec.
Gotta go.
Yawning.
What's his problem?
Bucket and kick it.
I guess he's just another.
This is a pretty good line.
Hades schemes.
That doesn't explain why his attitude stinks.
Because he's a main character made in like a Final Fantasy
Hades,
game from
who could it be?
That's either six.
Not sure I even know
sorry,
where to
either
start.
7 or 8.
We have to do something about this.
Yeah, it's too bad Hades
Otherwise,
is voiced by someone who's not really a great guy.
Guess we go back to the beginning then. Come on, you can follow me.
As you and
the keyhole gonna be
to the
under
labyrinth,
the block at the beginning?
Cloud, surrounded by Heartless. His heart was so full of despair that at first he chose not to hear what you were saying. But soon, the two of you found a way to reach him, and Cloud decided to help out. Together, the three of you headed further into the maze.
You know, I'm trying to think, like, Kingdom Hearts, just the first one, if you played as Cloud instead, I feel like that'd be an interesting game. Also, that bug, like, thing across the sky, that looks, like, kind of dope as hell. That tail is strong to be able to still hold, like, two Cerberus himself still.
Finally, it's about time I found my way home.
I'm really glad
you
to
know
hear that.
You get to go home with this?
Hey there! I think you might be forgetting a few loose ends, like me.
Hades!
I finally find a trap with all the right trappings. And what do? You go and ruin it. You see, here's the thing about deadly mazes. You're supposed to die in them.
But, I mean, didn't we technically leave it?
This is going to take a more personal approach.
I have a theory. Hey, Herc, I think I know now how you make it as a hero.
Let's hear it.
Yeah, tell us, Sora.
I was made that way because I'm Data.
If you find yourself in trouble, make sure you're the one still standing at the end.
Care to prove that theory?
Doesn't that just kind of say, like, whoever wins gets to write the story and everyone writes themselves as the hero in their own story? So, like, if Hades wins, wouldn't he be the hero then?
What can I say? I'm immortal.
You gotta tell me. How'd you do that?
Hero. That's the job.
Hero, huh?
The Colosseum should be safe now. Come on. We better go find Phil. He's probably pretty worried.
I do like how Hades always does his own stuff. Villain protagonist, that's true. Like, he never really deals with, like, Maleficent besides the initial things
Ricky,
in the first game.
Did that do it?
Yup. Sora, thank you.
Alright, this time we did it to the video.
Right.
Because you reached your data cap for the month.
They originated inside my mind.
Huh?
When you got rid of the bugs, you gave me deeper access to the memories associated
we
with those
deeper.
Worlds. The things I saw must have found their way back through the link and shown up on your monitor.
Well, what do you know? If those memories came from deep within the journal itself, then it's really no wonder they're unfamiliar. They don't belong to any of us.
None of these memories really happened, though. It was never a maze. Like, he was never there.
No way!
We did go to Tarzan. Oh, wait, Pete's here.
Playing dumb, eh?
Pete's here?
How'd you get in?
Same way as yous did. Thought I'd take a little vacay from the
outside
world.
You know what? That's relatable. Everyone wants, like, a break.
Your world belongs to me, see? So mitts off.
Like, you'll just take a break, like, a different world. Wouldn't be bad.
He must be up to something.
Also, why does Pete get fast travel? Agrabah!
Where is he? If Mickey's concerned about him, then that must mean he's up to no good. Why is it so quiet? I thought this place would be busier. It's like a ghost town. What happened here?
They didn't have enough rendering technology to render more character models.
Despite the bugs and Heartless, you met a friend, Aladdin. You joined him to find Princess Jasmine. Working together, you saved her from Jafar. That's when you discovered Jafar's nefarious plan to take over the throne and
where's
become
the
ruler
tiger?
Of all of Agrabah.
Why don't they have the tiger in this game?
Thanks to that no good Pete,
Nega Aladdin
got the magic lamp. Using it to stop time, he kidnapped
Nega
Jasmine. Disappeared. But thankfully, the magic didn't affect
Raja
Jafar.
Does not show up,
your
unfortunately.
Power protected you from the time stopping spell.
So Jafar knows Stopza,
stop Jafar
or Stopga.
Plan, Aladdin had gotten a hold of the real magic lamp. But his victory didn't last long. That sneaky Iago swooped in and stole
sneaky, sneaky
the
Iago.
The chase was on.
Say they're skipping through a lot of it.
Where do you think you're going? Nowhere with that lamp.
You never let him answer, Sora.
It's not my fault. Jafar made me do it. Blame him. So long. See you later.
Better not catch you bothering my friends again, Iago.
Well, that was pretty simple.
I don't get it. Why did Aladdin have this old thing anyway? Unless maybe it's
did anyone
the treasure
see the,
that he found in the Cave of Wonders.
The new... Does Iago always have teeth? I did not even, like, notice. Did anyone see the live-action Aladdin movie? What did people think about it?
So, you got troubles? Well, you've come to the right... Wait, you're not Al.
Hey, Homer Simpson.
Sora.
Also, he doesn't sound like Homer quite yet.
As in Aladdin? Aladdin. He can't move because Jafar stopped time, so he's kind of stuck.
It wasn't great. Yeah.
Name's Genie of the Lamp. How you doing? Just make a wish and all your problems will be solved.
Magic is this
your service all day, 24/7 and 365?
This isn't the person who does Genie in Kingdom Hearts 1.
Are you for real? I have tons of
This
wishes.
Is definitely not the same person.
Hold on, kid. Got a few rules. The limit's 3. Can't expect other people to take care of every little thing for you. Am I right?
Who does this voice?
What's with the face, kid?
I wish for you to make the world what it was before.
Oh, I'm mad at the friend like me from both
Watch
movies.
This.
I think those mashups are good. Yeah.
Check it out. What do you think of your new, totally phantom-free city?
This guy's name is Jim Meskimen. He does do a better job than the Homer Simpson.
So that means time unfroze.
That's why I was so caught off guard.
Else, right?
I was expecting Homer.
Little problem. Only the one who cast it can undo that kind of spell.
Aww.
Also,
no way.
We can
sorry,
now
kid.
Get The Simpsons and Kingdom
no
Hearts.
Have to do exactly what you say.
Because Disney
no,
owns Fox now.
I should have been a lot
or at least they're like show stuff.
No,
I'm pretty sure they own The Simpsons now.
I just let you start making wishes with no guidance. Okay, that one's a freebie.
Like a little Van of Robin
and
with a Genie's voice. It's
home.
True.
I just
no one can.
Trace on a certain super creepy bad guy that you've been looking for. What do you say?
That's why, like, this new Mickey isn't as good as the
How
old one, but
it?
He improved over time, which was good.
Help. All right, Genie. I know what I want for my next wish. I wish for you to take me to the villain.
Woohoo! Your wish is my command, little man. Buckle up. Here we go!
I just like the straight up zoom. Just. Also, I have to watch out for Sora's Keyblade being sharp.
That genie sure is funny.
I can't wait to see Jasmine and Aladdin.
Didn't they
but where do you
technically
think
see them earlier?
Decided to go too.
Or did they just get a document that Mickey read off on the spot?
There?
And that's why we hear Mickey's voice.
In the datascape, from everything I can tell.
He must have found a way to infiltrate the world. I just don't know how.
Also, Riku is just so important, he gets to sit instead of Mickey, who's the king.
This device, so that must prove there's another way for somebody to get inside the datascape.
But, Jiminy, the only journals are right here.
Wait, we just did not sure figure this out.
Yes, but I'm still going to worry about Pete.
Yeah, it's Pete.
We've got to come up with a plan.
With his plan, he's
going to
fuck it up, and it's going to ruin things for other people.
I have just what we need.
Don't forget to touch the urethra.
I know what the plan is.
With help from the genie, you avoided Jafar's traps and headed into the Cave of Wonders, where Jasmine slept under a spell. You cornered the vizier in the lamp chamber. But he had the upper hand. He still
It was a very fun
slip
up. I will not forget it.
Wish, Jafar transformed himself into
like I realized it immediately.
And using his new powers, he disappeared inside the keyhole.
Do you think Kingdom Hearts would count turning into a genie as turning into a shadow? Urethula, I hate it.
Oh, I see you are no ordinary street rat. Not if you could elude my ingenious traps. Impressive. But your persistence.
This doesn't feel like Jafar.
Do you not see I am invincible? Nothing you can do.
This doesn't feel like Jafar at all.
I don't stand a chance. What do I do?
Genie to Sora. Sora, do you read me?
Genie.
Let me look at the keyblade.
Kidding about the invincible part. None of your attacks can hurt him.
Looks a little round on the club end.
Like it or not, every genie
maybe it's like
cage.
An axe.
The lamp. Roger that, genie. Over and out.
Also, Lance's all digi.
Stand still, you bothersome brat. It's over.
It's a little bit like Jafar.
You again?
What was that weird, like, womp womp
bow to me.
Like, sound effect leaping off of those? It's over!
I can't take much more of this!
Man, I was looking for the Keyblade now, more detail, and I'm not getting it.
I give up, promise, pinky swear, I'll never do it again! I gotta find a new line of work.
Do you think they're gonna have the point in the memories where Sora fights Mansex again?
It belongs to me!
That super boss I beat in one try.
You can trap Jafar inside it.
Hear that, Jafar? It's time for you to go home.
No. No.
He didn't have to wish for it, though. He just had to point it at him. I don't think he wished for him to be sucked away anyway. If I got distracted from my cats.
Is that it?
It is his voice actor? I guess he'd just get older.
This just ain't fair. Jafar was supposed
like,
to
do all genies have that weakness?
Into darkness.
Pete,
get swirly, nerd.
Hey, where are you going?
Whoa, Sora, you leaving already?
Yeah, it's time for me to go. I wish you to help Jasmine home and give the lamp back to Aladdin.
Consider it done. That's wish number two. And what's on the menu for numero tres?
He flushed him down the toilet. Flushed him down the toilet.
If he hadn't found the magic lamp, we never would have met and become such good friends. On top of that, I know here.
Can't wait for when they do.
For you,
like
for good,
Genie again,
sure,
but it's
happy.
The Will Smith version.
Sora. You're the best. Talk about a friend. I'll tell Al that's how you feel. Catch you later, Sora.
Goodbye, Genie. Thanks for your help with everything. You're the best, too.
Now, how do I get out of here? Data recovery, 30%. Well, hi, dear
Pete.
There
you are, Pete. You're not getting away this time.
How did Sora get out? It makes no sense how he got out.
That
he doesn't have a keyblade glider.
You little pip squeak.
Magic.
Huh?
It's fair. That's fair, but he doesn't have like
you who's the real boss.
Neverland fly
out
up magic.
Maleficent.
It's true. But there's got to be a limit to the genie's power in some way.
Must be so exasperating, my dear child. Do you require a reminder
hacking.
Of my
So which bitch
isn't
is here?
That odd?
She just destroyed my keyblade. But guess what?
So we see.
We should have a backup if we're like any reasonable tech person.
Gone, this entire world shall be mine to rule.
You call hacks? That's true. She's just a level 99 version.
Yes, my loyal minion.
She just hacked it in. Or she's got a lot of skill and she's smurfing on a different account. Hell yeah.
You okay?
Data Riku and Mickey. Real Mickey.
Mickey!
Maleficent! What are you doing here in the Datascape?
Datascape? Spare me data
escape.
Details.
Data escape. It's all about the data escape. Whoa.
It was all my idea, you bozo.
Subtitles are pretty good.
We caught wind right away.
Oh my god, Pete. Oh my god.
I decided to pay you a little visit on Maleficent's orders.
That walk, though. You watched you watching porn.
That's how yours truly got sucked into the light show.
Oh, he literally just got sucked in. It was an accident.
All by my lonesome in the weirdest place.
There's Hollow Bastion on the left side. You haven't been there yet.
Oh.
Yeah, Hollow Bastion.
Maleficent! You seeing this? Better get here right away!
You'll take no such time with me.
Oh, she's already there.
What is this place?
I ain't no expert, but I think it's hooking a bunch of places together. Could come in handy for taking over them worlds, huh?
It does seem. For once, you may have done something right.
Oh, great. It's a Maleficent plan. Probably the most she's done since Kingdom Hearts 1.
Ever since. Lucky for us, this world connects right to that there shiny castle of yours, Mickey. Oh, right. I mean, it used to. But that was before I took control of the only way out, making sure you guys are stuck here forever.
Yep, relevant and the most irrelevant entry in the franchise. Yeah.
What consequence is that now?
Yeah, it's true.
Both worlds shall be mine quite soon. Then, when I have immersed this world
in darkness, like another Kingdom Hearts mobile game
I shall send
that was like
this horde back into your little castle
not coded.
Under my command.
Let me find that real quick.
That'll never happen.
The long slumber ends, and very, very soon, all the worlds will belong to me. Just one thing. My worlds must be free of light, and yours are far too bright. It is time for all of you to fall under my spell into a deep sleep.
Not Kingdom Hearts Mobile.
You're wrong. This is one world you won't touch.
We have to like hold.
You fools.
V-cast. You're right. There's the V-cast one. I think that's more relevant than Recoded. So I looked down and looked away from Riku getting his butt kicked.
Don't you know he belongs to the darkness? That means
but no Kingdom Hearts playthrough is complete
like
without
the
V-cast.
This boy is under my control now.
I don't even know
I
if it's actually possible to play at all anymore.
To be more than useful.
Looks like it's game over.
So she's just taking Riku again.
You suckers are just a bunch of losers.
His teeth wobble, and I don't like that. Or at least it makes it looks like his teeth wobbles.
Riku. He's gone.
Why, this is terrible. They can't just go and take Riku away.
They can't just keep getting away with this.
Doesn't Riku have all the journal data inside of
yeah.
him?
Yeah.
That's true. The data escape is
the Goofy and Kit are on the same page.
Then Jiminy, how many of the worlds still
realized
have bugs left in them?
Goofy and Kit Kat.
Well, it
Zermatt.
Looks like it's only one.
Can't but feel emotional when they talk
that
about Riku
sure
100% because of your cat.
You were so close to being done.
Yeah, my cat. I don't know where my cat
getting
Riku
all the
is.
Bugs would have meant finding a way back home for all of you. Guys, I'm sorry.
Where is Riku?
I really blew it this
time.
Are
you there, buddy?
Hmm.
I don't know where Riku is.
It's not your fault, Sora.
My cat Riku, but also
don't
where
worry.
Maleficent
I'll take
took
care
Riku.
Of everything. I promise.
Your Majesty, that's
might be
Tyke
that's over there.
I know I can
so
find
shy
because
you completely associate Riku with the boy. Riku with the boy.
Riku
now
too.
It's true.
Sounds good.
And when he's
Tell
when he's been
it.
Bad, we call him Ansem Seeker of Darkness. Boy, your Keyblade was destroyed.
That's weird. My Keyblade isn't working.
Sora, I'm sorry. But your Keyblade was completely destroyed by Maleficent.
No way! But how?
Thing is...
She's a hacker.
About that Keyblade? It was just an object that we programmed into the datascape from the outside world.
Huh?
There's nothing we can do in here. But once we're all back at the real castle...
Your Keyblade DLC got deleted.
And make a new one.
I mean, they did make Keyblade DLC for Kingdom Hearts 3.
One problem. Maleficent is blocking the path out of here. Until
there's like
find
four
a way
or
back,
five different ones too.
To do without one.
No, there's at least five, if not six.
But what will I
switch?
Don't you worry.
Xbox,
now it's time for
PlayStation,
me to show you what I can do.
PC, Remind, at least five.
Hold down the fort.
Mm-hmm. Well, I guess the pre-order bonus too.
Of course he is. After all, King Mickey's brave and strong.
Yeah, I know. But he's going up against...
And before he finds, like, Heartless Minnie.
He's gonna have to deal with whatever Maleficent and...
Hey, can I borrow yours? No. That's true. Mickey does have a Keyblade.
Bugs. Maybe we should be getting worried, huh?
Well... You did say to stay here.
When does Donald listen to rules?
What do you think we should do? Sora?
Yeah, Sora bounced.
Strange. He was here a moment ago.
Oh, you don't think...
I don't know why, but that was so, like, strong.
My Keyblade's gone, but I'm still gonna help. I know
this
I
is just like how Hollow Bastion was.
Pete!
Where he was missing his Keyblade.
Huh? Oh, wait, I know you.
It's Pete, how is Pete climbing?
You're an annoying pipsqueak. Just what
the
blazes are you doing here?
Sorry, adopted all forms of
Sora
because they erased Max in the Kingdom Hearts universe.
Where are you keeping
That's true,
you?
I believe it.
Well, if you want to find your...
I do want Sora just to start throwing hands.
First. So long!
Hey! Come back here.
And Pete looked like he was just gonna walk off.
Show yourself, Pete. Oh no, I'm trapped.
Oh yeah, no, I've played the Kingdom Hearts 3 and I love that.
Well, ain't you a pointy haired doofus coming in here when there ain't nothing you can do?
I can wipe that smug look off your face.
Ha! You can't touch me. Come on out. Heartless.
I mean, you're just up the stairs.
Now you guys all play nice whilst I finish setting up our little puppet show. Have fun with your new best friends.
So there's just six Wait. Of them. There's water right there. You know, you just hold them down
this
for a little
nothing.
Bit. One at a time.
My Keyblade.
I'll take care of the shadows.
No, I can do this on my own.
Here I come, Sora. Heartless, be gone.
Well, there's Goofy. Look at the 42-minute-long Sora throttling and choking Pete with his bare hands from the movie.
Goofy.
That's true. They're saving that for the animated show. It's going to be released on Disney Plus.
The king wanted us all to stay together back in the library. You shouldn't have run off on your own like that.
Yeah. I understand. Sorry.
Good. That means we can go.
Okay.
How though? There's like real no way
it's
to leave that
way.
Way.
Silly.
Huh? Never make a show because Kyrie will absolutely
back?
Not be shown any justice.
Well, I thought we were
Kyrie already is not shown any
Come
justice.
On. We gotta hurry and catch up.
Chase after Pete? You sure?
Like they don't
of
show
course.
Her any justice at all.
It's like you always tell us. When you're friends, you do whatever you can to help each other.
Goofy. Thank you.
I never was sure what that like center thing at the very top. Why are we showing Sora's feet? Why is it focusing on his feet?
With you?
We were looking for you together. We must have got split
up somewhere.
Was
this made by the guy who was involved in Nickelodeon?
Okay. Come on, let's go look for him.
That chandelier, I never really understood what, besides holding an item, the top bowl thing of that chandelier was. Too big for his goddamn feet. Carrie's just there to look pretty on the cover. It's a nice cover. Like, all the covers are great. I think it's like a metallic cover too. But they had to get that the token girl on it.
You mean us?
His feet are so big, how can they focus on anything else in the frame? It's true.
The big telescope, Mama. I was really sick about you two.
Donald, sorry. It's because my Keyblade got destroyed that we all ended up here in this place. I dragged you into a real mess.
Is that Kairi treated the best in the game where she's literally asleep for 90% of it? Yeah, that's is true. That is true.
Huh?
Actually, we kind of like getting dragged into your messes.
You like it?
But this is Data Sora, not real Sora.
Because it's no fun watching from the other side of the screen. We wanted to go on an adventure with you at all times.
You That's kind of sweet. You don't need a Keyblade, Sora, when you have us with you.
Thanks, Donald. You too, Goofy. Hey guys, I just want to say thank you.
Why are you
also, well, I'm thinking
now,
of like
Sora.
Disney is on the mind too.
When I'm with the two of you,
Jeanette McCurdy
like
released
anything.
Her book. It is
it's
a very interesting
like
book.
We've done this before. There's no memory of it, but it still feels
don't,
like.
Don't just judge the book by its cover either. It's a very interesting book. Recommend it.
It's kind of fun to make the same friend twice, and a little exciting.
But now it's time for us to get back to business.
Yeah, we
the book is called.
And then figure out a way to rescue Riku.
Okay, let's go.
Give me a moment.
We've got
the book is called I'm Glad My Mom Died. Most of you have a decent sense of humor. Child trauma, do judge it. It's true. That's true too.
Well, too bad. Ain't gonna do your liquor good, see?
But it's a very interesting book about the fact of like she was basically used by her mother. Also, it was not Disney Nickelodeon, right? Hi, Carly. Might be. Yeah, Nickelodeon. So, like, why does Pete have the power of bugs? Why can't he do this? He wasn't there when the bugs were first in there. They were there before he was there.
Donald,
any child being sold to directors and producers so their parents can live vicariously through them. Yeah.
What do I do
and they
now?
Try to shape the child into however they want them to be. It's terrible.
Why the blazes would you chumps risk your necks for a lump of data? Why, he's a phony.
I mean, the brain is just
you
electricity.
You made him, and that keyblade of his, he's not even real.
Oh, why don't you be quiet? Show us our friend.
Because he's our kid, because we made him.
Donald.
Huh, some friend. He ain't nothing more than an empty shell. The kid doesn't even have a heart.
That's not true. We've all got Sora's heart right.
Everyone is Sora.
What a load of bunk.
You'll see it if you're paying attention. Why would Sora keep fighting for us, no matter how hard things got for him?
I mean, this is the Sora that was made by Jiminy. Like, his interpretation, he could have just...
always gonna fight for him too.
That's his interpretation,
that's
that he'll always fight for his friends.
Hearts as much as we're inside of his.
Everyone is Sora, third impact, is that
something
you?
Else. And I can say
or
this
fourth
for
impact.
Sure.
Sora if you want to go to, like, the movies, if I remember correctly.
Makes him our power. Let's say it together. My friends are my power.
My friends are my power.
Oh, enough with the mush already. You bugs are done, see?
And I had to say it together, like it, like Dora the Explorer.
Donald.
God, that'd be a
Goofy.
Tough way to go, crushed
please,
by bugs.
Just stop.
time to say good night.
Let him go.
Yes, everyone. But yes, everyone is sorry. Everyone else is annoyed. That is the plot.
Just happened.
Yeah, we have a keyblade somehow again. We just took it out of the trash can.
Maleficent crushed that thing like it was a bug.
Like the recycling bin, just took it out. We restored it.
Sora, it looks to me like something inside of you has been changed somehow.
Mickey, but.
Well, hi, Mickey.
What was inside of me that changed?
I can't say what it is for sure.
This is a very good music track.
The Keyblade's power comes from the wielder's strength of heart. Once.
Also, why, Mickey, why aren't you using like your typical like golden Keyblade? System. You do have that.
Before was one we created. It was nothing but data. To tell you the truth, I never expected it to have the same kind of power as the real Keyblade.
Like, why are you using like your old Keyblade?
It didn't have any substance. That's why Maleficent could destroy it so easily.
Maleficent, not Maleficent.
Journey, you really made a connection with all of us. You've become more than the system, Sora. The power you found inside of you isn't like anybody else's.
Do you think Tron would like talking with his data, Sora? That power,
that's what brought your Keyblade back.
Pete is quietly listening.
And that's what
he's patient.
Anyway. Only you had the power to do it.
Only you can prevent forest fires.
A power that's just mine.
Yep. I think that's right.
That is a sharp edge of that Keyblade.
I've been searching all over, trying to find a way to fix the leftover
like,
box.
Like, with enough force, that would just cleave, like...
Conjuring up a new Keyblade just ain't fair. Maybe it's time for me to make a strategical retreat.
Data Sword cut someone's
no
head
way.
Off. Yeah, with
Not
a little
so
a few cuts, I think. I don't think it'd be a clean cut.
Right now.
But he could with time. A lot faster than normal Sora, anyway.
Now get out of my way.
Huh? What now?
It's kind of like an axe, because it's wide on one end, and then it goes to a point. So it's kind of axe-like. 60%.
Sayonari. See you later.
Sayonari.
Oh no, he's gone.
But look, it's a keyhole.
Let's go. Wait. I need
so
to
we're in
right.
Hollow Bastion. Where are we going next? Please not Atlantica.
Until now, all of you.
Please not Atlantica.
That's the reason I made it this far. But guys, it's my turn now. I have the Keyblade again. I'm gonna help you find a way back.
He is just everyone's mildly racist, stupid uncle.
Huh?
Everyone has one of those.
Maybe just a little.
Everyone has one of those.
It's
so true.
Like we can stop you, right, Sora?
Also,
just
sometimes
remember,
it's not mildly.
You're never alone. When you get hurt, it hurts us too. Sora, you're always a part of our team.
Steals from growing threateningly in the background.
I'll come back safe and sound. I promise you that.
It's my turn now, says the protagonist of a bajillion dollar video game franchise that's 20 years old. Oh god. It is 20 years old, isn't it? Fuck. Why do you do this to me?
Pete, it's the end of the road.
I've been playing this since it came out. I played this at my friend's house
because
he had a PS2. And I have memories of playing that with TV on the floor, a small little box TV like this big, like CRT. Like I remember doing the Colosseums and whatnot. Also, yeah, that Rowdy Rumble. I can't wait to quote Handsome's Hulk Kimmers once we reach your retirement home. That's going to be so fun. The world's gonna burn away before then, but if we can get to that point.
You give up yet?
Well, I still got an ace up my sleeve. Come on out and say hello!
It's Luxord. Or not.
Riku! Sora, stay back!
I'm
Riku.
Angry!
Glad you asked. I went and took the liberty of taking away his liberty.
I love all the music in this game.
Sure is useful.
If you want to hear another good soundtrack, Legend of Mana. Same music artist before she did Kingdom Hearts.
I will never answer to you.
No? Okay.
We all know it's coming.
What if I add a little more juice?
I thought he smacked him with the bugs, like straight up in the head.
Well, that ought to keep you for a while. So long. I'll just leave you two to get.
Can we get the whole speech from, like, Riku, the Riku talk to me. Sora cutscene in Kingdom Hearts 1 before you fight him? Can we just get that whole cutscene in here?
Mickey, it's Riku. They put bugs in him.
What?
Oh, yeah. Kodioko stronger after all.
Riku, please.
I'm here to murder you.
Can't you hear what we're saying to you?
Riku looks stoned.
Destroy me. What?
I mean, he probably was for a little bit. Had a bit of a just kind of going. Jesus! He just clubbed him in the neck. Okay, there's some things that happened. And now we're back to here. So I'm guessing something took Riku away.
Huh?
Well, he straight up smacked. He really could have killed someone doing that.
Is he? Do you think?
Yeah, you fucking killed him.
Well, if the bugs have taken over Riku, then that means he might not ever wake up unless we get rid of the bugs first.
Riku.
I still can't get over how, like, Sora wears a onesie.
So if I debug him...
Like, look, the Riku zipper just goes right down the middle.
Huh?
Alabaster music.
Guys, I gotta go inside to look.
Going through here too, I heard it so often. Trying to find like a chest that you have to like hop off and.
I know it's risky, but if a friend needs me to be there,
this one has an elevator. Whatever.
To help.
There's one you have to hop off for.
Well, I guess that's Sora for you.
Still can't talk you out of it, huh?
But we'll do everything we can to help you out.
Thanks, guys.
So who made all the stuff here in Halabastion? In, like, the evil room? Because Cid is obviously not here.
Sora, don't forget, you're not going in there alone. Your friends will be right there fighting alongside you in spirit, no matter where you go.
Press pause. I'm gonna try to press pause. All right, I need to get water, so I think we should be right back. So I'm gonna be right back, like 2 minutes. Use that time to stand up, walk around, stretch yourselves, and just be right back.